like another drink?
Yes, another beer, please.
Are you all right?
Yes, just reading to someone, a journalist.
Really? What's the story?
I'm the subject of a documentary. The American Dream. And actors like...
Really? That's amazing. I'm an actress, actually. I just started studying at NYFA.
Really? You know, when I arrived in New York, I had so many dreams. I believe, like many, that anything is possible here. You just have to dream, want, and if you desire enough, work hard, your dreams will come true. But it's not so black and white. You're not prepared for the change that occurs inside of you. You're not prepared for the change that occurs in the people that surround your life.
Did your dreams come true?
Would you like to go for a walk? I want to walk for a bit. It is an amazing city, isn't it? But only at night. During the day, the magic disappears.
Why do you think the magic disappears?
Well, fairy tales were created for the night. When the skies are lit by the stars, when we are allowed to dream and create that special magic. When we can believe in anything and everything.
What about your dream?
I woke up. I woke up to a man far removed from his dreams. And the reality is, the chances of winning a big role in a big budget film is as achievable as winning the lottery. That is the reality, and I've adapted to it.
So, what's next?
Go on living. Go to auditions, do what I can. That is what I know, that's what motivates me.
So you haven't started?
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I wanna wake up in a city that doesn't sleep.